connects on the first, earns a second.
This one would make it three and force a three to tie. It's good. Banks them both. Rattles them in. Here we go. Unbelievable. Brandon Hunn to the rescue one more time.
Wow. I'm happy to put out another 4 minutes.
4 minutes?
4 minutes. Timeout each guy gets an extra timeout.
Yeah,
and Brandon's
overtime.
The biggest of them all.
And how about this Kelly? All the scrappy in between 50-50 balls. Here's Visconti. I mean, every player out there today for both teams.
Hunn wants it. Hunn pulls it. It's no good. It's Stanzione.
Stanzione. And it's over. Johnson Crusader.
Is over.
What a game.
Unbelievable. Johnson wins. What a game.
What a great basketball game we saw tonight.
Great game.
Great job by Holmdel and Johnson.
I'm sorry.
In overtime, at the buzzer, Stanzione. What a great ball game by every player tonight on the floor. It was great. It's the Johnson Crusaders advancing Wednesday right here. They'll be here Wednesday night against either Lincoln or Bernard. Wednesday night, right here at Johnson High School, round two of the state tournament. Hi, Bob. Emily.
All right, Bob, we're done.
He was syndicated these pads to the wall.
They didn't have no walls to crawl. That's what it comes down to. No walls to crawl.
Jesus. And that was, I mean, it shouldn't even have gotten to that.